What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. Right now, I'm in the Pine Barrens. I just finished the ruins, and we're heading to Seaside now to go to the Italian festival. I'll see you there. Three Paisanos food service. Welcome to the New Jersey shore. Welcome to Seaside Heights, Italian festival. Yes, sir.
Hoist in the track.
All right, no, Seaside no, Italian like festival.
You ever been to this one?
No.
While Loretta's on.
Yeah, I know. My parents are going to the one I sent out.
My friend's there now.
I'm hungry. Where's the food at?
It won't.
I have to get that shirt.
Food's coming up. I see. I see.
Italian and Mexican cuisine. Now that I can get on board with. Two of my most favorite foods. Best believe I'm gonna get a cannoli later.
You got gyros.
And ice cream.
Gyro.
I kinda want a gyro, but why would you get Greek food at an Italian festival, right? So just gonna see what they have first and then figure out what I want to eat.
A whole nother bar.
Yeah. The only thing I don't like is you gotta like stand and eat, and I hate standing and eating.
You don't really have to.
Oh, they have tables? Oh. Oh, all right. So they got like a whole tent there where you can sit down. Nice.
They got brunch.
What the hell was
it? Root beer.
Root beer. You buy the cup and you get the root beer.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you remember the car show?
I got it for you. Eric found it. I bought it for you.
They got root beer.
Mozzarella, my God. You imagine?
Mozzarella. There's so many good things here. I don't know where to start.
Got pastry.
So many good things. Smells so good. We're basically just seeing everything that's here before we figure out where to eat.
Oh, it smells so good right here.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
So I am Italian, but I don't really own any Italian shirts, so I wore this since I'm at the Jersey Shore. I used to have Italian shirts, but I think I threw them out because they were, it's like, what's all the way I had to throw a lot of shirts out, they were too big. So I didn't really have any Italian shirts. I am Italian though. Not fully, mostly, but. All right, walk on the boardwalk for a little bit. Digest a little, make some room for more. Well, I think I have room for more, but digest a little bit first. I definitely want to get some ice cream. I want to get Zeppelis. I want to get sausage and pepper hero. And definitely a cannoli. That's my goal for today.
I think this is the last day the pier stays open. The last week.
Oh, yeah?
The Italian festival.
Oh. Yeah, everything is closed otherwise.
And it's like a ghost town.
Yeah.
It's hollow. the Hello Pumpkin. Oh my goodness. Oh, I like those things. Those are cool.
I still have points on my card from last time, so I might as well go on a ride. Or not. I had the wrong card. I didn't have it on me. Some ice cream. What did you say?
That's yours, right?
Yeah.
You took that card, too?
Yeah. Strawberry cheesecake. So I'm in a beach house in Seaside. Whose beach house is this again?
My aunt Gloria's. My mother's aunt Gloria.
Aunt Gloria.
His aunt.
My mother's.
His aunt. Mother's aunt Gloria.
It's nice. Taking a little break, then we'll go back to the festival, get some more food. Mm-hmm. Ice cream was good. It was very cold though.
I'm stuffed.
Oh, gonna say something, but I forgot what I was gonna say. So I'm just eating this at home now.
I don't know if you can see the sunset there, but it's a nice sunset. I don't have to write lights off for this, this is the 50 millimeter. That's what I was gonna say. I was gonna get a cannoli, but I spent way too much money already today between the park and then all the food. So I'm gonna have to skip the cannoli. Sacrilegious, I know. Everything here is very expensive.
Thank you so much. That was for all the couples. Let's do a little one.
Well,
I got everyone here.
I spent a lot of money already. Between the pocket.
Well, I got everyone here.
Yeah.
Let's do another love song.
Yeah.
Get everybody out of there. You're just too good to be true.
$19 for that song.
Can't take my eyes off of you. Congratulations. You've been out. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me
weak.
So there's a reason someone made a song passed me off. The only song was My Night Business.
Just
minding my business, leave me alone. That wasn't even a compass, but whatever. Unbelievable. Alright, I don't have anything else to add. You got the Italian covers back there. It's pretty awesome. Look at that bokeh. Well, that's it for this video. Seaside Heights Italian Festival. Don't forget to share, like, subscribe, click the bell, and I'll see you guys later. It's pretty awesome. Alright. I'm just admiring how burned out it looks. Alright, I'll see you later.